I am back with another episode of Discovering Emery. On the last episode, it's where during the weekend, Emery decided to have parties after party after party, having fun and everything, and she even went to a party at her ex-boyfriend's house, where she ended up meeting up with Edward, and when Edward was there, she decided to, further things and go into the bedroom again and have some fun. Next thing she knows, she finds out that Mark overdosed and was in the pool dead. She tried to plead to the Reaper for him to live, and unfortunately, that did not work. Now, I don't have the mods or anything, but I'm pretty much putting it where he was upset that she ended up, hooking up with someone else. He wasn't that much over her yet and everything. And oh my God, why does he always fucking talk every time I do this? I'm sorry, everybody. He has so many nerves. Hold on. What? I was muting you so I can do my little intro to my broadcast because you always talk at the worst time. And if you're gonna now tell me you're getting off the phone, I'm gonna be mad at you. Okay, love you and later, love. I swear, it's like the same fucking thing with him. I'm sorry, everybody. I try to do this, but I hate it because everybody blows up my phone and it's like, yo, why blow it up when I tell you I'm gonna broadcast and everything? One day, I hope to broadcast without all of, the interruptions, which is why I kind of do it way early in the morning because ain't no one gonna be calling me then sometimes, hopefully. She has to go to class. And she, look at her, she's just so sad. What's her next class? 2 hours. Look at her, she's like so sad. But one thing is, we are going to hold up. We are gonna modify an outfit for her. I just do that. I don't know why. I always have a habit of making sure I have that cheat. Okay, I don't know if you all saw that. I'm not gonna say it because that'll be for another episode. But that makes me happy a little bit. Okay, now since she's mourning, I'm going to take off these little. I don't know why I did that. Short dress. I can why did that unlock? I mean, of course they don't have dresses for men, but still does to have that option. Okay. I kind of like her hair in the bun and everything. Every day. I do have another everyday outfit for her. Since she's not in that one. Because I want to do a funeral, and I don't know how, like, it'll be. I should have taken a photo of her while I was in the Kratosim. Ugh, I'll try to see if I can take a photo elsewhere and edit it. I know my editing isn't as great, as you can kind of tell, and it's a little bit easier with the Kratosim background. I could just do that later on after the broadcast and everything. That it takes forever to load. Okay, I'm just going to see for... Oh, I hate that Sim is like right there, like in my shot. Oh, she has to go to her other class that's in the same building.
Tornoy Samzo, Snow Chef, Weezak, Rubina, Poplar.
Wanji and Nerba.
I don't know what to do. Mustik it one day at a time.
Oh, Mustish.
I'm here for
Aragaba. Sefawi. Oh, no.
That's basically what I think he's saying. Like, I'm here for you. I'll be here for you. I don't really know how to say I know that was your first boyfriend. Don't worry. Everything will be okay.
Uh-huh.
Bro.
Oh.
Gonna make her take some notes in class.
Seafloor.
She has another class in 2 hours. Usual funerals are during the day. I'm just gonna make her skip out her last class. What is her last class? She can go here and nap for a little bit before class. If she or move. That's good that you and Dad are working on your relationship. Is in literally 23 minutes. Oh, I know you're hungry, girl.
Oh, Mita.
And I'm gonna do 2 days since I want this one to be at the funeral, but I want the funeral to kind of be like in the morning time if I can. Final grades. She failed all of her classes. Wow. That's not good. She's gonna have to go for more since she failed. Pregnant Sim. Oh. I never had a sim fail. Okay. I just like that. Everything else can pretty much stay. Actually, this can just go back. She could just buy one herself. She had a rough school year. She just wants to return home. And I am going to help her out a little bit. Oh wow, she's pregnant. Okay. So she has to move out. I wonder if it'll move her back in with her mom. If so, I'm going to have to go to create a sim for them as well to put them as mother and father. Gonna move back in for a while with her parents. And I just have to go to Kratos some again real fast. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna do... Just so I can add everybody, so we're just gonna quickly do this. Okay. Now I have to make her go over to where Mark's parents' house are and introduce herself to them. So that way, when I do it, I can have them attend, basically. Okay, and since she moved back home, does for a little while. I think that's a more kind of realistic. I mean, that's a lot, but it's like that's they want to have like $100,000. Okay, now let's see. She got a little baby bum.
Yabo. Plushi Fwasa. Dali Prubara. Henfabi Narble.
It's a beautiful home. Okay, where's the front door? She's really getting lazy with that.
Mm-hmm.
Arogaba. Mudo.
I just can't believe he's dead. I know. He was a good brother-in-law. And he would have been there for you and the baby. Given, though it's not his. I know. I wanted it to be, but we just couldn't work on our differences. Girl, it's okay, don't worry. I got your back. We'll see you at the funeral tomorrow morning. Let's try to get some sleep. For you and your baby safe.
Oh, I dag will. Dag.
Thank you. They always liked her, mostly because of her going to school. Little did they know, she failed all her classes. Which means this time we are going to really try to make her work on her schoolwork. Girl, are you walking all the way home? Now it is taking forever to load. Her heart is broken. Look how sad she is. Okay. We met all of them. Thank you. Let's see. Now, I know on the computer there's a mod for a funeral, so I know you can do that, but if you don't have a mod, what we're gonna do is... I thought they had a black and white theme party. This is not an event I can plan. I have to find that out because I know there's a black and white one. Quickly save my game real fast. It's not letting me throw it there. I don't know if I have to put it as a park just so I can go there to it. Or as a bar. We're gonna see. Okay. Let's go to Vanish Worlds. It's the one that Claire's Aubon had on her channel for her funeral. It's by, I think, Brett Pixies. When you search it up, there's so many people that stole the work. It is so good. pisses me off. I had to go scrolling because I wanted to download the one from the one that actually took the time to build it. Let's go here to the build real fast. Not really a bar, but there will probably be other people here too that are not going to be dressed apart, but hopefully we can just get this done. Because I don't know what to have it as, since I don't have mods or anything. I was going to put that, so hopefully it'll show up when I go back to the house. This again, for some reason it's not giving me the option for the black and white event. I don't know why. Mm-hmm. is gonna go. Her roommate's going because they're friends. Edward is going with her new crush, her new boyfriend, and he will go as well. I don't know why it did not make sense. There we go. Colleges, we're gonna hire. Or we could just go with him being it. The ghost of them. You know what? You should disinvite the ghost of them. They're kind of creepy. Have it as an event. I'm just going to quickly make a club. Now I'm gonna have to make a group. I'm just gonna have to make a group for everybody to travel together to the house. Because it's not working for some reason. So you're hungry, let's just grab some food. Because I don't really want to focus on them. Let's travel with, let's see, other.
Gladiavar!
Okay, so now I'm gonna have to travel to the location. Which everyone might not even be wearing the appropriate attire because you can see it wasn't working for me. Like, usually I would try to do a black and white event, but that was not working. Like a black and white bash. It's like I have very limited options for the events. She's so sad. I don't know what happened to the other people supposed to be here.
Yanavi.
Oh.
Dag dag.
Kissamoy. No, Flamon.
Fasiba.
Fatamoy. Hadvini. Xenahoy. Chocolate. Grasa. Yalzin boy. No.
Oh,
Class does she have? 4 hours, talk and thrill. She's throwing it out on the rain, but okay, girl.
And Frobby Zebra. We're gonna leave from the funeral. Everything.
It's very sad. I tried to invite his parents and they didn't even show up. They didn't show up for their own son's funeral. I'm gonna just say that they missed it because they do not really get along with her. And they're upset to find out that the baby is not Mark's, that they thought that it was Mark's baby. And they sort of blame her for his death. So they had their own funeral. Even though she has the ashes of him, basically. And she feels like if they're gonna behave that way, that Sherrod has kept them, especially because he hated his parents. They always pushed him without asking him what he would want. The thing is, we can put gravestone. Right here. Oh, look how sad she is. Just like, look at how sad she is. She's like so sad. Okay. And she's pregnant. So I'm gonna make her go right into the kitchen and study. Oh, she's tired, so let's make her get some sleep first after crying. I don't know why she's acting like she can't get into the bed. Because I really liked it that way, because it was cuter. Okay, we're gonna have to go with... do exist, but since she's gonna have a baby, she got a choice. Okay, I don't know what's wrong. Oh. Okay, what is wrong? Oh. The bookcase. So I can probably put the other bed back that I had. Let's just put this in inventory. Okay, now she can. Okay, well, our pet got sprayed by a skunk. We are going to buy a little bath that should be off the grid and put that outside for him. We're gonna go over and see our friend. takes forever to load, I know. We can wear our other outfit because I think I have her wearing it already. I'm excited for you. What about Rix. The father? I mean, come on. Well, his name is Edward, and I haven't even told him, really. I was planning on telling him today at the funeral, I mean, given how big I am, but he never showed. Oh, I'm sorry. You know how probably busy with life or university. Yeah, no, even his parents didn't show. That's just even more messed up. Those are his parents. I know. I'm hungry. Well, help yourself. Okay. That's probably the commissary is a little bleh, but let's see. Does she not have a kitchen? Like she has everything but a kitchen. Well, you know what? I'm going to end it right here because I'm going to go in for a little bit. But if you did like the video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Happy stimming, everybody, and later.